Lenny Boy Shaw. Lenny could have been a champion, according to boxing experts. It's his reputation which is admired down here. He's a stomper. Once having pounded Donnie the Bull Adams with his fist, he completed the job with his feet and belted a spectator out of the ring as well.
Why do you call the Mean Machine?
Don't call me.
It's me. What are you going to do to him?
Is Lenny McLean of Foxton. There's little point in describing the boxing action. Both fighters seem anxious to plant their presence on each other in as short a time as possible. To me, it seems impossible to understand why any fighter would want to take on the Mean Machine, never mind provoke him. But McLean, a rank outsider, is unimpressed with Shaw's reputation. Rapid departure from the ring cost him a £10,000 purse. It is said that there was £100,000 placed in side bets, a fact which drew a non-committal two-word reply from a promotion spokesman.
If you don't fight, you just one of the crowd, and one of the crowd don't get nothing. If you don't fight in the East End, you won't win the other, you get nothing. You know, you've got to survive in the East End. Be the best fighter. Be the governor.
I'll kill that Roy Shaw!
That's why I've got to win. I must win. You'll come second.